Well, folks, I suppose there are one or two among you who think that my inventions are a bit ahead of their time. All right, go on and say it. Downright screwy.
If there's enough time and the universe is big enough, everything will happen. Everything that can happen will happen. I've referred to the universe as being like a Rube Goldberg machine.
Rube Goldberg is very much a magic show.
So Rube Goldberg is really a metaphor for complexity. I mean, life is complex.
Welcome to Purdue University and the 18th annual Rube Goldberg Machine Contest.
Engineers, this is the Super Bowl. There is no other contest like this. Every year, teams are given a task, and their goal is to build a machine that completes that task as complicated as they possibly can.
We're in the Guinness Book of World Records, Chuck.
Yeah. Okay.
Sean Jordan was the Michael Jordan of the Rube Goldberg Machine Contest.
Sean Jordan and Drew Wisher.
If it doesn't work when I'm watching it, well, it's not going to work when at a contest.
When I started thinking, what can I do on Earth that would help me prepare to work on Mars?
If you look at history, there's been a lot of great inventions that have happened. And to me, that's kind of what I'd like to do.
What really drives them is just the desire to win.
Try to be best, because you're only a man, and a man's got
to. To win this competition this year, I think, would mean a lot to me. That would make my life complete.
These machines take literally thousands of hours to make.
If you put a dollar amount on our work and my machine, probably be close to a quarter or half a million.
Usually. We put like 3,000 hours of work in this machine. You really think we want to lose?
You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around. And nothing's gonna ever keep you down.
You know, if everything in life was just a cakewalk, probably wouldn't be that exciting to live. You know, it's the struggles in life that make us who we are.
And someplace in the multiverse, people are already on Mars.